Sonic must have brought me to bed.
Oh, did the storm wake you up?
Tails? Hey, where'd you go?
Oh. Hey, little buddy. Are you going to be all right?
Sonic, it's really harsh out there.
I know. It'll be okay. We're safe in here.
I know. It's just, I can't take the noise.
How about we go sit down again, bro? I gotcha. It's okay. Tails, try taking deep breaths slowly. First, breathe in through your nose, then breathe out through your mouth. Good. Feel better?
Yeah. Why am I so afraid of storms when I love the sky?
Anxiety is natural, pal. Sometimes, even when you're in your element, you can have something that gives you difficulty. I love the ground, but you know how I am around the water that resides on it.
Good point.
Same with Knuckles, too. Even though he's a great brawler, climber, and digger, sometimes he gets stuck. Remember what happened during the time we first met Blaze? When that pile of rocks was giving Knuckles trouble?
Yeah, he was pretty worn out. Despite that, he was still able to open the road.
Yep, I think that hot head of his was helping him out with that one.
Whenever struggle comes, you just gotta try to have faith in your own strength, no matter what.
I know you can do it. You can conquer storms whenever you need to. I'm always here for you.
Thank you, Sonic.
Sleep well, little boy.